Gee, I guess kids just don't want to come and play with Rory anymore.
Rory, what are you doing here?
Rory always comes here when times get tough. Helps Rory think.
Listen, I'm sorry about how things have turned out. I didn't want to sell a funhouse, especially for it to just be torn down. But I didn't have a choice.
That's okay, Bill. Rory understands.
What will you do? With the funhouse gone, where do you have to go?
Rory could always go back home, to Jurassic Park. Hopefully Rory's family is still there.
Listen, James, enough is enough. You are not a real dinosaur. I know it comforts you to think so, but I can't keep playing along. You're a grown man, and you need to face reality. I'm sorry if that was harsh, but it's the truth.
That's okay, silly Billy. Rory forgives you.
You really have lost it, haven't you?
I don't know what you're talking about. Typical silly Billy.
For Christ's sakes, will you quit calling me that? This is serious. Hey, what's that sound?
Rory thinks it's a whistle. Rory loves whistles. Gee, what is it, Bill? Is something out there?